Hi guys, Tiana here, and today I have received this giant surprise box from America and my two friends, Emily and Evelyn. And they've got a cool channel called Two Sisters Toy Style. You should really go and check their channel out because it's really cool, because they do lots of giveaways. They've got Orbeez, Shopkins. Oh, it's just super, super cool. It's time to see what cool surprises are in this giant surprise box. They sent me a letter. It says, "Hi Tiana, thank you for being our friend. We love watching you, your videos, and we think you are so sweet and funny. Hope you like the toys we are sending you. Can't wait to see you play with them in your videos. We are also sending you some American sweets to try. Stay sweet. Kiss, Emily and Evelyn, Two Sister Toy Style." Okay, it's time to find out what cool surprises are in the box. candy. Popping candy. Gummy gummy! I've never had one of these before. Some Berman bags. And some soft spots. I love soft spots, even though I've never opened them before because they look cool. I think that they might come with some messages. More candy. More candy. I'm sure a lot. And that was the last thing. These are some cool things here. Guys, I can't open everything right now because there's so much goodies, but I will be opening some in my up and coming videos, and I'm going to be opening some today, and that is Silly Putty Soft Spots and Shopkins Season 3, and I've got to open them because I've never ever seen them before. Let's get started. I'm going to start with these Silly Putty. This is in a purple egg. It's out. Let's open the egg. This feels so cool. I've seen putty before and I've always wanted to know what it feels like, and I've got it right here. Watch this. Ooh. Look, it's stretching out. You can barely see it. It's so thin. Now I'm going to open my soft spots. That came off easy. Aww, my dog's so cute. It's got lots of spots around it. That's probably why it's called soft spots. My puppy name is called Soft Spots, and it comes with a house that's the same colour as it for it to live in. He looks so cute in his little house. Shopkin time! Let's rip it open, and it should come with a checklist. And it comes with a blind bag at the bottom. It's a gingerbread house. That one's funny. So I know what pig and how she shows you guys in. Come on, get out! One of them got out, and it's a shoe for high heel boots. Let's just get the baskets. These baskets are cute. Put my pinky in. There's an S in the at the bottom for Shopkins. And now I'm going to be opening the blind bag. one. This shock in season 3 name is called, let's find out, Cheese Louise. And that is a ultra rare! And it's my first time opening Shotgun Season 3! I can't believe it's an ultra rare! And they actually go up to limited edition, just like they normally do. And this one is called Gingerbread, and that's a common. It's got a little part on the back. And that's what that one looks like on the back. And this one is called Lizzie Lace Up, and that one is a rare. Lizzie Lace Up is a rare. This shopkin name is called, let's have a look at my checklist. That one's called Pee Wee Kiwi, and that is a common. And this looking funny shopkin is called Humpty Dumpling, and that one is a common. There's some funny shopkins, funny names, and some of them have holes, just like the Shotgun Season 1 and Shotgun Season 2, and these two don't have holes, but these three do have holes, and these two do have holes. These are the Shotgun Season 3 bags. And it has an S on the side for Shotguns, and it says Shotguns here, and they have like little spots on. And on the inside it has an S. And for their handles there are holes, and I can put my pinky in it. Woo woo. And these baskets are really good. My favourite Shotgun is Gingerbread, and that's a common. And can please let me know in the comments down below which Shotgun is your favourite out of all of these. Thank you, Emily and Evelyn, for these cool surprises. They're so cool, and don't forget to go and check their channel out, Two Sister Toy Style. And please like, comment and subscribe to my channel. See you guys soon. Bye!